and noble Haji Malik Abdul Rashid Sahab, Ahmed Sahab, Haji Sahab, would you please come forward? Please. So it reads, on the award, there's a very beautiful verse by Allama Iqbal. I'm not going to, my Urdu is not that great, so I'll ask Iqbal to, hopefully,
which captures the... This is, you know, Urdu poetry, so I would like to say in Urdu, ke Allama Iqbal rahmatullah alayh ka bada great jo hai na, aur aqeedah ka bilkul base sheher ke, ki Muhammad se wafa tune to hum tere hain, ye jahan cheez hai kya, lahu kalam tere hain.
So for those who are not familiar with the Urdu language, it means basically, it refers to someone like Haji Saab, who really is an embodiment of what a true Muslim is. Basically what the Urdu verse says, if you are truly loyal, or you have sworn allegiance to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, if you truly are loyal,